Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
My only recourse is to return at later time. I am still alive.
I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary.
Guys, these bullets are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close.
Unimaginable evil manifests all around us. The forces of light are in retreat.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Fire!
And at least it's clearing my sinuses. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me. Slightly empowered and queasy.
Your demise is imminent.
That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle. Well, I think I should release him. Let him stretch his tentacles a bit. Precision, Edward. Precision is key. Unless I just get a new weapon. Primitive instincts.
Why do you fight?
Do you not realize the futility? Maybe my palaces can enlighten you?
Is not asking for too much, Dr. Monty. Sometimes these balls are absolutely essential. So many flavors, so many powers. So many ways to make my stomach hate me. correct use of violence, the pack-a-punch machine will be returned to us. He's going to bring it on. I know he will. He can't not have noticed.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Fire fail. Double points.
Oh, this has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Remember, Edward. Tell them later, not now. Wait. It is later. Did I tell them?
Access to the proper equipment.
I could identify the active ingredient. Then I could know.
To locate Moxus. Signal identified. I must go to him. I require your assistance.
You know, Sigmi should help her. She may prove more useful to our mission than even we realize.
Look, I know everything's gone to hell in a handbasket, but I'm really glad to see Maxus has got himself a bird now. I know she's a little bit droney, but I can fix her. I can fix everything. It'll be fine. Sophia and Maxus are really smart. They can be a good influence on the kids.
Attempting interdimensional transfusion. Failure. Failure. Assistance required. Maxis!
Very good. The machine has returned to us. Returned to Maxis. Hopefully he will be happy to see her. It.
Worthy to be its keepers.
Oh, the stories I could tell you about this book. The lengths I went to obtain it. The Chronorium is probably the best book I've ever read. Honestly, I couldn't put it down.
Kaboom.
Hiding inside me for you. That's what you're doing. Sloppy punch, huh?
Liking your moves, Squid Boy. Keep dancing.
Still seem real mad at Richtofen. You having second thoughts, Nikolai?
Double points!
Sophia.
Maxis.
You know what we must do, my dear.
Yes, my love.